am I? Ooh, that's the mystery. Got a cupboard. Outdoor window. Squeeze. My power bill. Oh, that's cool. Pretty cool though. Like, what the fuck? What goes on? Oh, they're not pulled up. A Scentsy smell. Is it empty? This is a cozy little space. It's green. Just like marijuana is green. So you know what? Just for that, I'm gonna take a tip for a tat. That didn't make any sense, but what are you gonna do? Where is it? Looking at the house. That's very nice. It's got a I'm gonna swing from my chandelier. From my chandelier. Damn, this house got so many fucking parts. What's in here? Something hidden, something new, something hidden, something blue. As they say. Room. a little closet. Anything in here? Probably not. No, there's nothing in there. Cool. I can see better than y'all can. There's something. Probably nothing in there, too. I don't want to risk it. I think that's a little door for the outside. But I can't access it. Dude, these guys, they got a fucking soap bug. I got a million germs. It's cool though. Can't see nothing outside, but they can probably see me, which sucks. Because, you know. Oh, that'd be a good hot box. Hippity up, I'm like, hey, you know. I'm an elephant. I'm drunk and watch a hunk. Wow. God. Oh, there's a bathtub.
Bro.
Bro. Why is there so many fucking doors in this house? My dad's thing. Yeah, I need to know.
What the hell? Go check on your trunk.
I think I got lost, but look, there's a fireplace. It's pretty lit. Yeah, another fireplace. I'm also definitely lost. Okay, there's the lamp from earlier. Just a second. Okay. Now where's the lighter? It's probably... Oh, wait, it's downstairs, right? Yeah, dude. Yeah, hell yeah, noob. Ain't got nothing to worry about. Yeah. And I said, yeah. Where's my... I was just gonna say, I'm in this thick ass, nasty cement basement when I saw a whole ass sofa and bathtub up there. I say bathtub looks better than a cement wall, and I'm correct. It'd be so badass to smoke a bathtub. I'm turning this off.